Hey guys, what's going on? My name is GreenVenom and today I'm back with a new video. Today we're going to try to double or even triple our money on stake. We're going to do simple, safe strategies, and if we make it, that'll be sick. So with that being said, let's get right into the video. Let's run this, guys. We're going to start off with a simple 25 cents. You know, we're going for 1,000x right here, boys. We hit this, we're in the fucking money. Before I get in the video, make sure to use code GreenVenom on stake. And also, if you haven't joined my Discord, we do a lot of giveaways, strategies, and overall, we just chill and talk. There's one giveaway going on right now, so don't miss it. So let's get it, guys. We didn't hit it. So now we're going to go down to 750. We didn't hit it. God damn, this is looking bad. Boom. Nope. 250. Nope. So now we're going to do 125. Chicken shit. All right, 35. 17.5, bruh, 8, 747, look at that, 740 fucking 7, so close. Alright guys, so this is the strategy we're going to use today. We have 15 cent bet, 30 bets, every time we lose it's a 5% increase, and we're looking to hit a 5x, so we're going to try this out for a few spins, 30 to be exact, and guys, if we get paid, we get paid, if we get fucked, we get fucked. So number one spin right there, rip. Alright, we hit once, twice, three. We going, baby. We need that money. That guapo is what we need. Now we're down already, guys, because I gambled previously. Let's refresh this shit. Let's fucking see. Are we gonna win or are we gonna lose? Let's see what happens. A 500x. Wow. And I missed that? Guys, that burns. Alright, so we're going down in the negatives here. I don't like the way it looks. Back in the profit. Alright, so we fucking literally lost 22 cents. I mean, it's all right. All right, guys. So for the strategy now, we're going to increase the bet to 50 cents. We're still going to increase by 5%. Like I said, this is very risky and we're doing 20 bets. So we're not doing 500x multiply. That will murder us. I'm telling you it will. But just before we start, guys, let's get that shit on 10 for 10 bets. We hit anything, we're in the money. We don't, we are fucked. So let's start this shit. We need it once, like literally once, and we're good to go. If we don't hit it, there we go. That's once. Okay, I'll take it. I will take it. Just give me another one. Another one. Another one. All right. All right. All right. Let's do it again, guys. But let's go back to 25 cents. Let's do, let's do 40 bets on this one. 10x, safe bets, safe strats. We're not going for a 500x, 1000x. We're playing fairly slow. We just got to hit it a few times back to back, because if we don't, we are literally fucked. Okay, there we go. Once, I will take that. Twice. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. We just got to hit it like consistently, guys. That's pretty much it. There we go. We hit it like once. Lose, lose, lose. Hit it again. So we don't go below 18. So let's see what happens. We have 15 bets left, guys. We need to hit at least two more times and I will be satisfied, because if we don't, rip, because the balance is going up here, guys. Very risk. We got to hit it. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Okay, there we go. One more time. Come on. Hey, I'll take it. So guys, what I like to do sometimes is just go 25 cents and go for high multi. So 100x here, we're gonna try to hit. We're gonna do it 4 times. Okay, no bullshit. Let's do 250. We're literally trying to hit like the impossible. Now this is more high risk, but that's why we play with a small margin, because if we do hit it, it would be insane. 500x. It's probably not gonna happen, but it is what it is. Damn. Let's go back to 50. 50 literally always hits. I'm not kidding. Like, watch this. Literally. I just... Yeah. Anyway, 50 always hits. I don't know why, but it does. We're going to 50 cents here. Oh, 25. Damn. Let's do a dollar for 50x. Damn, it didn't hit. But hey, we made a bit of profit. All right, guys, so now we're playing it a bit more safe. Like I stated, we're going to do 50 cents, 20 bets, and a 4x multiplier. We got to hit it a few times, and we will be set. If we don't, it's going to suck, because we'll be ripping pretty hard. But, like, you never know, guys. We just need that, like, back-to-back action, and it's not happening at all. We're literally getting fucked. Okay, there we go once. There we go. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep that shit up. There we go. Keep it up. One more time. One more time's all I need. One more time. Alright guys, now we're playing it even more safe, so we're doing $2 bets, 20 bets, and we're doing a 2.5x multiplier. Let's see what happens here. The money could literally go quick as hell, but we gotta be lucky here, because honestly guys, the way the luck's been looking, it's not the greatest, so let's pray, man. If you're watching the video, drop a like, give some love to your boy, because, oh, there we go, there it is, there it is. The luck is gone, guys. They don't want us to win. They don't want us to eat. Unfortunately, they don't want us to eat. We got saved at the last minute. So now what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to do the fucking impossible. We're going to do 50 cents, 50x. Give me that cash. Give me that cash. I got lucky there, no cap, but guys, let's fucking spam this shit. We need a fucking big ass multi to pay us 100x, 1000x. Give me that shit. 500, 25x. Burning through the funds, guys. I'm burning through the funds. Yo, can I hit the shit once? What the fuck? 15, we're going to 15 and we're stopping because this is ridiculous. Bruh, that's insane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yo, guys, we just literally burned $20 like it was nothing. So, let's go back to playing it fucking safe because I just did the dumbest thing ever. Alright, we're playing it safe, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. All in. Fuck this.
Nope.
So guys, that's been on the video. We just fucking lost everything. I mean, it was fun, but we didn't hit nothing crazy. Maybe a little 25-50x, I guess. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like, comment, subscribe. Your boy Green, that's been it. Have a good one, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.